like the look of that. Stay alert.
Now what's this? behind us.
Overload.
Ah!
Sure thing.
Modified ammo.
Got it. Right.
Moving.
I've lost shield.
On my way!
Here you are. I've watched your progress. It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're okay here? You don't seem particularly caged, or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepard is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. Or have you forgotten your actions on Vermeer?
I didn't have a lot of room for finesse. If there'd been any other solution, I'd have considered it.
But I approve. Saren's Pale Horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about the Collectors. We couldn't care less about your problems.
I see. Yes, Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I failed no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
What did you get from the Collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan. I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype after I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
So you don't want to cure the genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more coddling than your collective human teats. I say, let us carry the genophage. Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. Oh, here, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from Okir's data. Flush the tanks.
She's that weak will. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the Collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
You could just start over, like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as Data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Take it.
Enough.
I'm an orc! lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The remaining lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According to lab scanners, the room is flooded with toxins and O'Kear's personal life signs are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
O'Kear wasted his life to save this single Krogan?
Can't be worse than O'Kear. And if he's tough, we need him.
A pure Krogan could pack a hell of a punch. We can always use another heavy hitter.
If he'll even help. I doubt anyone's ever asked for his opinion on anything.
Normandy, O'Kear is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
Concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
I'm not saying we take a crowbar to it right now, but I'm not giving up a potential resource.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with them.